Hello children, good morning. Welcome back to our English class. Today we are going to see our third chapter, the most important day. And dear children, I hope you are all on last class topic. Very good for those who complete the topic and those who haven't finished, complete it soon. Let's move the topic, the most important day. So in this lesson, we are going to see about Helen Keller, okay, who has lost her sight hearing ability when she was 9 months old. So later, the help of the teacher Annie Sullivan, she learned to read and speak. Okay, so we are going to see about Helen Keller. Who couldn't she and her later how to learn and speak the help of the help of a teacher. Okay, it was a summer in 1880. The healthy baby girl was born in Alabama, which is a small town. Her parents loved her, and the baby girl name was Helen. But one day the baby got high fever, and everyone, their family, tried to help her, tried to make her better, but they couldn't do anything. There was nothing more anything to do. So they thought the baby not lived, but Helen was lived. But after her illness, she was in save. So they came some defects, okay, something went wrong. So now the girl couldn't see. The baby grew into a little girl, and her parents felt very sorry for her. She always cried because of her defect that she had. So her father telling her mother something want she want. Helen was a bright little girl, but other thinking was Helen could not learn anything, but her mother did not agree. Okay, dear children, do you understand? Take your note and pen, write the most important day and learn. Thank you, students.